once again, not wearing my gloves, despite the fact that it's wet. The handlebars are still wet, but I missed the sensor. So I haven't missed the sensor in a long time, but I did that time. So my legs are pretty shot. I was on the bike a fair amount yesterday. Probably my third longest ride ever. Plus, I wouldn't say exactly that it was running, but I completed a half marathon yesterday. As one of my friends noted, they were 20-minute miles. So, you know, not the world's fastest. How far this needs to go. Ah, yeah, you got a nice green there. Oh, my legs are so toast. Woo! Not sure how far I need to go. I think, not sure exactly where the crest is. Paused yet. Oh, that's the one. Oh, it's the wrong key card. Thank you. case that wasn't, I don't think I know if I said this on the video or not, but the card that gets me into the building is similar to the card that gets me into the garage, and I completely hosed things up and didn't bring it. I mean, luckily I didn't have anything I really needed to do. Maybe I will just go. The train is like in a weird spot. Maybe I will just go to upstairs like Wendy suggested. I can't decide if I want to come back or not. I guess if I leave it out here, then I have to go back in. I have to come back out, I mean.